didn't even see him.
He's under attack. Charlie 2 is under attack. Objective Alpha 1 is under attack.
What is up, guys? Matchif here, and I never thought I would say this, but we are back to World War 3. I'm sure some of you have heard or even played this game when it launched on Early Access in October of 2018. We thought of it as the modern battlefield game we needed. So many people wanted a modern military game, and it looked amazing. In fact, it is a really good game, but after 2 weeks, it was nearly abandoned with 50 to 100 players a day. The Farm 51, which are the developers, struggled to keep up with server problems, new content and such. They never ever thought the game would explode the way it did. These guys are not a AAA studios like DICE for Battlefield, so they were not prepared at all for this. But they worked and worked for months to give us what we wanted. Today, its most massive patch ever just came out, and it may just revive the game. The Warzone Giga Patch. Apart from many important performance improvements and bug fixes, the latest update delivers brand new content with the addition of 2 large and really beautiful maps, 2 weapons, 4 vehicles, new customization options, and several tweaks to both gameplay and teamwork mechanics. They added a voice chat button which lets you communicate with your squad at all time. This one was a long awaited. And also mobile spawn points, which is an infantry vehicle which allows team members to spawn in different map locations, just like in Battlefield. And also a server browser. All of this might, with enough publicity, revive World War 3, and they definitely deserve it. Whenever you got a chance, try it out and see for yourself. This game is really nice. Having played the game for many hours now after this patch, the game feels much more complete and I find myself wanting to replay it. The new maps feels like a completely different experience, as they're really big and open compared to some others. The new vehicles are perfect for those maps, as one of them lets you respawn in it. It now actually feels like World War 3 is happening. The only thing that would need to change is the player count, as it is a very low number of 32 players. Nonetheless, the game feels much more finished now and is a great Battlefield replacement for the time being. Alright guys, make sure to support by liking the video for more gaming news. Thanks for watching.